let's continue. But before we do that, I noticed something very special. Look how many total smashes I have. 777. Luck shall be upon my side. Some are tucked very tightly within my anus so I don't lose it. Alright, with that said, I still got guilt and flawed, which is the last two guys I was using last time, swordsman and the ninjas. We shall continue on. I got time for power. I need flaws. I need guilt. I'm in a Missy ravine. I thought I was going to say it wrong. That kind of looked like ovaries. Is it not? Is that rock statue not like, look just like ovaries? Or that ovary section? What's it called? Ovaries? I don't know.
Misty Ravine.
Misty Ravine.
This region has been known as the land of fierce beasts.
Oh, yeah?
What awaits Zeke?
Kind of remember this for a
beyond the mist.
I remember grinding here a long time ago. It was a good grind spot for the... They must pretty sure... Yeah, this is where I used to grind at. The old time.
The Grand Cave,
and I sucked.
To protect the forbidden,
man, not much changed.
Sacred glyphs.
All right, then. I don't remember any of the bosses. It's, hey. It's good for me. Stage 7. Misty Ravine. Let's go, shall we? Oh, yeah. Ah, yes. Show me the area. Show me what there is. Was that a new enemy type? Oh, no one. Go fight my new friends, friends. I also got 40s now. And they are slightly, seem slightly bigger, so. I think as you level them up, they get bigger? Can't confirm. I'll go for yes. Hashtag yes. Hold down the attack button. So, I have new ability. Apparently I do fire damage now. I increase the max out the effect power of the got 20 more points of power from upgrade with 96. Back power, whatever the hell it's called. I think it's assistance or whatever it's called. Point is, I am now more powerful. Now can't do the attacks again. Dead. That. How do I do that? Oh my god. What the hell? I need to figure that out. I don't know what that is, but I need to learn it. I need to learn it now. Okay. Somebody was hurting me here. I don't know what that dodge was, but I want to learn how to do it. I did it like 3 times. These guys don't take my rest. Do that. Is it? Oh. Well, I didn't figure it out. I lost what I was looking for. So that looks like a good start for me. Good to see him home strong. as usual. Still don't know how I did that. Oh well. Oh, okay. I think I got it. Alright, I know how you do it. You attack. You hit R1 and X. So it's, okay. So it's a more reasonable dodge. Okay. Boy, somebody knew about this game is crazy. You know, this would be important to teach me, Gabe! Why can't you teach me this shit? Oh, why am I learning by myself? Does this feel rewarding? Do I feel rewarded? Why'd you stop me there? You hate me? You hate me, Gabe? What did I do wrong? What did I do to you? Is there like a regenerator up in the distance? I don't know. I'm just gonna keep spawning this shit. Let's see. You know what? I feel obligated to fight him. Maybe I'll lower that bridge and there might be a piece in there. You know, Thanatos or whatever. You never know. So maybe I'm just not. I'm just an idiot. I'm just fighting him. He's spawning the fight. I don't want to find out. No experience in the head, I guess. Oh, yeah. There we go. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. I can skip platforms now just with his ability. Oh yeah. That's what I like to do. Straight up just skipping on part of the level. Pure skill. Then unlock that. What about that gate up there? Respawn lanes. Respawn none. I wonder if that is. Whatever's there. We have been missing this. We have to for science, guys. We gotta do this for science. It's the only way. Science demands it. We need to know what's there. We have to discover its secrets. It's the only way. They didn't spawn those spring guys. Did it. I'm gonna knock the man's shield out. Let's see what's up there. I don't know how I'm gonna get up there yet, but that's a real problem. I can't jump that far. What that stupid backward dodge. But that's the only way to find out, I guess. Gotta keep on going. Can't stop now. Look at all those holes. Getting more powerful and stronger. Name of the game. Getting strong. No way. I don't know anything about that, but it's hurting myself. You know, you can't argue with that. That's some good stuff right there, yeah. Right? Alright, not a fun thought. I thought this is almost a Devil May Cry-ish thought. Oh, that's a good one. Also, now if I hit down and decast attack, he does that. Oh. I don't know what that was. Okay, let's go kill those birds. Let's see if, you know, anything leads to it. Maybe it's just a spawner. Everybody's on. Who knows? I could die at the end. Lose my shit. Which I probably will. I know how I play. Oh, yes. This is how we play, boys. There ain't no time for no horseshit. Spawn killing like it's Call of Duty. What's up? They're not stopping. You know what? I don't know what happens, but I'm not doing that anymore. I'm gonna progress level. Do some platform up in there. Scene over. End it. 13 minutes. We're making good progress. Okay, into the washing machine we go. Perfect. Destroy the target. Oh, look at these guys. What they did. Oh, cool. Need to target anyways, so that's fine. That ain't some hardcore shit. I don't know what it is. People the tracker. Doing a good job, guys. Yes. Keep them distracted. You guys fail at your job. You have one job. You have one job. You couldn't even do it. Okay, let's do it again. There. There. See, that wasn't that hard, was it? Was it you hold again? Let's see if I can backflip up to that.
I wonder. Guess if I learn different skills, I could probably. It's not quite high enough. Not quite. Wonder if I could just. Well, okay.
I'm sure I could probably learn some kind of ability to get up. Why is this so good? Oh, look what we have over there.
I'm guessing,
I don't know where it is.
Oh. Yeah, I was getting worried that they wouldn't come down and meet me.
So I'm kind of left out.
Outside of that shame. Leave me out of the equation, huh?
That's no fun.
Here, Cardi. Smash. Through my 777 luck streak. As soon as you kill the first enemy, my luck is gone. But oh well. It is what it is.
That's how it goes.
Just getting excited, guys. Follow this journey along with me.
Doing a little better and play Let's Plays than I did when I first started with Spoken. At least everything's more consistent now.
Except for I don't know what happened to my commentary. I still haven't caught it. Oh, yeah, look at that.
That's cute.
Whoa. Oof.
That's real cute. Okay. That's cute. That guy's a nuisance.
I guess they weren't kidding. It is straight up missing kill for all my guys.
God forbid, I hope that thing erased my character. I can fade out of existence. Oh, good, there's another one! Sweet!
Can I even build up leader for killing those things? I mean, if I can't, then. Would I be trapped in here? I don't know if I can build souls off of them.
I don't want to find out.
Good. Everyone knows we're bosses. One stage later, they're not.
Moving on, eh? Take those away from. Well, you know. Let's see if I can. Almost. Damn. Damn, damn. Almost.
Well, I think that answers that question.
Let's move on.
Up there. Yeah, double jump. Maybe that'll teach me abilities I can actually use. That's not very successful. That'd be pretty nice. And I... Well, maybe it's just, like, abilities are just not telling me I have. I didn't know about that. This one. They never told me that, how to do that one. Well, I just left me in the dark on that. It ain't really useful. Is there like a jump ability? I don't know. I'm not gonna look it up. What a shame. Oh well. Come on. Oh yeah. Oh, I got a large attack up. Well, that's some good shit right there. We're gonna be hitting even harder now, boys. I am a tank. Back into the washing machine. Maybe we're closer to the boss. Ah, well. Ooh. Ah. I see. One Pokemon before Speed Drill. I got a crash into the thing. Maybe you just like crashed into it. Oh, well, there's mortals now, boys. So I guess every time he smashes up against stuff, his shell breaks. So he slowly kills himself, really. I guess. Right, that works. I'm still gonna keep watch on you because I don't know. Oh, see that? That was by complete accident. Look at me making myself look good. Maybe it just damages as I attack it. I mean, that's also a possibility. Either way, I'm gonna just keep smashing the shit out of this little bastard. Cool. I mean, really don't remember this boss. There's something you just forget. This arthropod looking motherfucker.
Yeah, I'm gonna heal up. I assume I have health items. Oh, I got a lot of health. I'm not risking it. I risk enough things.
But I ain't risking everyone else's time. I ain't afraid to waste mine. But I ain't gonna waste everybody else's.
How much more is there? Down to the membrane, man. This isn't a hard boss.
I'll add, you know.
But I kept that guy to actually shoot. Be even less of a problem. But, you know. That looks like a weak point. Probably. I just gotta jump up and hit balls. That's exactly what it is. You gotta hit the balls. Probably dodging the cross first. Then put me in my place and make that air gun machine. Get put in my place. Been a lot faster, of course, as I said, if I had a kind of projectile guy, but, you know, that's stupid. Why would I do that?
Oh yeah, there we go. Beat him, son. Get your ass out of here. Yeah, crumble to death. I killed him to death.
What do I get? What is that? What is that? Is that, Open up Legion Sealed Power. Open up Legion Sealed Power available from the item menu. Okay. I don't really know what that does, but gonna fool around with it. Okay, I got some experience. Huh? Beam in 6 minutes. You can't argue with that. Okay. Well, that's a mission, boys. It's I guess there's no story after that, so
see you on the next mission. Later.